What's happening, homeboy? Yeah, I see you standing there struggling with it, right? Everybody struggle with it, but we don't like talking about it. Well, I'ma talk about it.
So I spent my life
struggling with doing this until the Lord set me free. Instead of pressing to please these people, I'm gonna press to please him. Let's get it. Hey, what's happening, homie? What it do, man? Don't know about you, but I'm working, trying to keep pressing, man. In life, with rhymes, I fight with people pleasing. That's trife. This time, I'm fighting to please Jesus. I'm done with it, dog. All the lying and masquerading, the fronting and the faking. I hate it, life feels so vacant. I used to let them make it, even if it got blatant. No matter how flagrant, I let it slide like stealing faces. But now I finally get it, so I ain't ever quitting. I can't be passive and active like players that's been injured. Far from it, I've been hurt, I've been even knocked off my feet. But I'm in Christ and I want life like it's supposed to be.
I work, and I press, and I do everything I can, just trying to get these folk my best. And I swear, and I grind. I used to try to learn that I can't bleed these people all the time. So I work, and I press, and I do everything I can, just trying to get these folk my best. And I swear, and I grind. I used to try to learn that I can't bleed these people all the time.
When I ain't know who I was, every day I wasted life. Pagan days of people pleasing, cause I wasn't chasing Christ. Worried about the he say, she say, I repeat it like a replay. I was chasing their approval like a runner in a relay. I was believing that if I got it, no doubt it'd be all good. But even if I got it, somehow it would fall through. I tried to keep standing, living by a weak standard. And even Jesus would see me based on my weak merits. Lies from the pit, lies I won't forget, lies that ruin lives.